CBS presents this program in color.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, from New York, the Ed Sullivan Show. Brought to you by Nabisco, makers of spoon-sized shredded wheat. Ritz crackers, thick Newton cakes, and so many good things to eat. And by new positive tablets, the powerful new denture cleanser tablets to keep your breath fresh, keep your smile bright and natural. And now, here he is, Ed Sullivan.
Before I introduce Canada's world-famed Royal Highlanders, known to history as the Black Watch, before you enjoy Broadway star Ethel Merman, Gordon McRae, Myron Cohen, and the Serendipity Singers, listen to this word about a fine product. Now tonight we're honored, very honored, to participate in Canada's celebration of its centennial of Confederation. From Canada and the Canadian Armed Forces Tattoo, now the thrilling pipes and drums of the world-famed Black Watch, the Royal Highland Regiment of Canada. So let's hear it for our Canadians.
Host. These are some of their battle honors, and their foemen paid them the greatest compliment by calling them the Kilted Ladies from Hell. So very nice to have you here.
Thank you very much, Sullivan. It's very nice to be here, sir.
Thank you.